Kentucky's plan to use $611 million in school spending received federal approval. The money comes from its final funds from the American Rescue Plan, and it's going to be used to support full-time in-person learning during the pandemic. The state also plans to invest in mental health programs, professional development in literacy, and summer programs. The Kentucky Department of Education has received $2 billion in federal relief.